Oh shit. What up, YouTube? I'm here at the Crowfoot. I didn't catch anything before because I'm super busy. I was home for like an hour. Doesn't matter. We're here now. We're gonna catch some awesome beats. We're hanging out with Dylan, Drip, my buddy Austin. We've got some awesome artists tonight. Already met Spectrum. Super excited to meet everyone else. It's gonna be a great night. Stay tuned. Is mean shit right now. I'm out of here.
Saturday I lost you and I just started hanging out with him.
Yeah.
I fucking love Riley. Wait, are you recording right now?
I did.
Whoa. Alright, let's fucking start this shit. What's going on, YouTube? We're here far from. Here with fucking Trals. Drip.
One of them.
Something.
We'll get there.
Yeah, we out here eventually, at Wayward Wednesdays tonight. We got a secret guest coming out.
I think he announced, didn't he?
Did he?
I think so. I saw it on Facebook.
I haven't been on social media in a while.
Yeah, Orbitz, dude.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, shit. It's an InOrbitDubz.
Hell yeah.
If y'all
yeah.
don't know him, fucking go check him out. He's fucking sick. I'm Forrest Gump. Mama always said life is like a box of chocolates. Never know what you're gonna get.
My
lucky
shoes. And rats make me crazy.
Are we gonna keep this going?
Usually at the three is when I stop. The third time around is like, okay, the point
is
been
crazy,
made.
Dude.
Crazy? I was crazy.
Now the world knows.
The key to success.
I'm a stoner. I forget these things.
Dude, all day.
Ooh.
Damn.
God, what the?
Yeah. People get.
Every time I'm so close.
I bring camera.
We love camera.
Hell yeah,
camera.
I love.
Our favorite.
I like how you said that, like, so game, man. I bring camera.
I bring camera.
Fire.
Thank you.
abilities on Wednesdays is because Gilbert still throws Tuesdays, and I respect that because he wasn't able to throw shows like this anymore like that consistently. I'm like, let me take a crack at it.
That's what he was saying.
That's what it was. It brought the community together more because you're in a more intimate setting. You're chilling more. There's more to like just vibe out, smoke some weed outside, hang out. But yeah, it's fucking chill as hell. Like, that's what it's for. Like, I'm trying to get used to that.
Oh, that actually is
VIP, y'all. hours right now. Make some fucking noise for my homies, Mustard Cloud and CRiiOZ, real quick. Everybody, boo CRiiOZ one more time.
Yeah. 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 One more shot! Hey, y'all, thank you so much for coming out. Shout out to Jake Kinnie. That's my business partner, guys. I love that motherfucker back there. Make sure to check out his Instagram. Jake Kinnie sucks at filming. Guess that's not my opinion. Well, it is my opinion, but it is also his Instagram handle. Guys, I love you all so much. Just to let y'all know, next month, Wayward moves to the weekends. Friday nights, we got Friday night. Check us out, guys. We love you all so much. Drive safe, drink your water, test your drugs, yada, yada, yada. Love you guys. Have a good one.
Felt
ass
sex like this.
Oh my god.
Hey, you should go see a doctor.
Is he heavy handed or
not? Woo!
Hey, y'all, it is post editing Brandon here. I look like a mess. I woke up at like 8 o'clock this morning and I couldn't wait to edit this video. This video is a documentation of one of my favorite nights I think I've ever had. I got to meet so many cool people. I got to talk with so many cool people. I got to network. I get to become friends with some of the just coolest people in the scene. Meeting CRiiOZ and Mushroom Cloud and InOrbitDubz. Oh my god. That is... blows my mind. Never thought I would be in this position at least so soon. I was not expecting to be here when I made my first video. It was amazing. I got to see Paul Far From. You guys saw him in the video. I got to see a long friend, Jordo. I used to work with him back when I was 16. I got to run into Trxxed. I got to run into so many cool people. I got to meet the FloppyDrive guys. So many wonderful people. Go check out the vendors. Go check out all of the people that were earlier in the video. Go check out the social media. I put it there for you guys to check it out because they're crazy and they're awesome and they're nice and they're... wonderful energy. Thank you guys so much for watching. Last night was insane. Thank you, Riley, for putting on Wayward Wednesdays. You're a legend, man. You are the GOAT. I love your face. Shiny for also running around capturing awesome moments of the wonderful night. I'm not sure what he plans on doing with his video, but go check him out. I hope we get to see some stuff from him from Wayward Wednesday. It was awesome. Thanks again so much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, do all the fun stuff. We'll see you on Saturday, or Friday if you're at the show.